Enter Catherine! Enter Catherine! Where is this girl?
Sorry. I couldn't get my eyelash on.
How long have you been playing this role?
Sorry.
It's okay. We're just gonna do it again. Okay? All right, good. Will you get your butt off this thing?
Sorry.
Enter Catherine. A lovely young widow.
When I first saw Pippin, he was lying on the side of the road. He didn't know where he was, and he looked so exhausted and lost, dead. Well, the man had obviously lost the will to live. So the first thing I had to do was get him interested in something. Something that'll restore his faith in life. Something like me. So I said, pick him up, put him to bed. See that he's bathed and clothed and fed. You may ask, how could I foretell? He'd clean up oh so very well. But it was no surprise when I raised my eyes and there he was. Well, I am sure there are just many things you'd like to know about me, aren't there?
No.
Good. My name is Catherine. I'm a widow. I have a son. I own this estate. I'm your average, ordinary kind of woman. Competent and neat. Making life a treat. Others as nice you meet often, I know. At least once or twice every lifetime or so. I'm your everyday, customary kind of woman. Practical as salt. Modest to a fault. Conservative with a budget. Liberal with a meal. Just your average ideal. My telling you this may seem sudden and strange. It may not interest you much at all right now, but things change. Things change. Still, I understand if I'm not your kind of woman. Anyone can make one terrible mistake, and I've no special glamour. No feet I can twirl, for I'm just a plain, everyday, commonplace.